director and responsible for the shared service center here in Asia. I'm now within FrieslandCampina for 10 years. My main focus area is managing people and knowing what's going on, have discussions with them on the challenges that they face in the team, the things that go well in the team, as well as their own personal development. That is also what gives a lot of energy. I also have to talk with business partners about our performance, where we are coming from, which areas go well, how we can support them in a better way. To really win in the market, you need to spend less time on administrative processes, and you would like to shared services to take care of that.
It's very important.
The term payment may sound simple, you know, making payments, but yeah. You know, the behind the scene is very, very complex.
So how mm-hmm. we also like follow the proper payment terms and ensure that our cash flow is sufficient.
We help support the operation teams.
Mainly about service management, lean CI projects. We do project management.
Help with the process in terms of how we can further improve that process by way of efficiency.
A lot more focusing, how do we improve the satisfaction of business partners?
Usually when people think of AR, they think of us as debt collectors, but we actually do a little bit more than that. We actually see ourselves as an extension of the OPCO finance itself. So we actually work very closely with them in order to strengthen the working capital by turning the debtors into cash. And one of the ways to do that is actually active follow-up with the customers to make sure that invoices are paid on time. And any payment that comes in is also allocated to the invoices timely. Besides that as well, the team also performs customer reconciliation, and we work closely with the OPCO Finance to resolve customers' disputes and discrepancies.
In addition to the reconciliation and debtors' dispute clearing, we also assist OPCO in doing the credit assessment and providing proposals to OPCO for their further action.
If I look at the phase that we are in here, within shared services, within FrieslandCampina, there are still so many opportunities to improve. The reason why I think that is fun is when you have a situation around you where you get the freedom to improve, that you also learn a lot from it. If you are working in an environment where not everything runs as smoothly as we sometimes want it to be, there is also a huge learning opportunity for our people. And that is what really energizes me every day, to make things better every day. And the bigger the opportunity, the more energized I get actually. I think one of the biggest misconceptions is that it's boring and that every day is the same. Based on your personal growth and your career perspective, there is a lot to learn from shared service center, depending on your own needs and how fast you want to grow as well.
It's really not a misconception, it's more to a perception, how you're going to make it something good to yourself.
My first perception about shared service is that I'll be stuck in that department, you know, for as long as I'm in the company. But we're not going to do the same thing, you know, over and over again every day.
There are so many additional opportunities for the center. Currently, we are not servicing all the countries yet that we have in Asia and in this region, such as China or Pakistan. And what I really like seeing is that also for the people in our teams, that we can also bring a lot more added value activities in our center, so that we can really also bring more type of services, advising the business also on their numbers, so to really expand our services. Well, there are a lot of things to be proud of. I think to build a center from scratch is something to be really proud of in a short period of time without enormous issues. I think the team did great. The switch from only focusing on our local shared service center, that our aim is now really to move to a global organization. The advantage of doing that is that we can pick and choose the best practices from every center. And also very important that our business partners see us as one global team. We are really able to give also our people development possibilities. We give a lot of training. We make sure that people move between teams, yeah, so that they can also learn new things, that they can develop themselves. So yeah, that makes me proud. The OPCOs that we serve, also the corporate teams, all have several expectations from us as a shared service center. And also working together as one team, with the whole thinking about one finance, working together, that is still a big challenge, how we can support each other and how we can make each other better and also let each other fulfill the roles that we actually need to play. So that is also the support that we need from the finance trainees, for example, but also from the rest of the finance community. I think it's all in the picture, actually, what we want to achieve. It's about bringing value to the people, let them shine, let them be successful in the market, lead the business to really bring the operational excellence to the teams that they can win in the market. And that is what we are really aiming for. We need people to drive efficiency, so we really want to have people that have the mindset of continuous improvement, getting the things being done better, but also in a faster way. Really nourish our people, working together, improving things, and that is all what Shared Services is about.
Shared Services is a good start. I mean, everyone wants to go to commercial, you learn a lot. You also can expand throughout.
Looking into projects, looking into continuous improvement, right? I think it's about also understanding how the business works, because that would help you to also understand why you're meeting certain deadlines, right? Why do you need to close on certain date? Why does the quality, accuracy of what you provide or the transaction you do matters a lot? In that perspective, you have that breadth, and I think your exposure will be a lot more. You can move and see a difference between how is it done in Malaysia, in Indonesia. So I think keep the view, I think always fresh.
15 years ago, I guess it was not sexy to be in shared service. I see that evolution from being just as transactional, it's debit and credit, generalized, to more analytical and also in decision making.
I would recommend everyone to really walk through all those different disciplines. You will be able to figure out what matches most with what you really like, where you get the most energy from, but you can use every single experience in your benefit also in your future roles.
Come with an open mind, with a thirst for knowledge, learn as much and make mistakes. You're allowed to make mistakes, that's the only way you learn to grow, so don't be afraid of making mistakes. And most of all, have fun. Yay!